of Pirates Curse, that is, of course, Justin Hicks. Now, Justin, we just caught up with Caleb Blood a few moments ago. We talked about World Finals, the ATV Racing World Championship. That's something that if World Finals were to take place tomorrow, you would be a part of as well. And I know it's got to feel even extra special for you because this is your first year competing in the Triple Threat Series.
Yeah, I mean, being the new guy on the tour, coming out and winning my first four races in Nashville, Tennessee, and I think I got six or seven race wins so far this year. So it feels fantastic to be in a position right now, like you said, at the end of today at the World Finals. I believe I'm in fifth place, so my motivation today is to keep chipping away at that point and to just secure that thing so I have that pass to get to the World Finals with the ATVs.
Now, there's a lot of familiarity in that field right now. As a matter of fact, our tour is very well represented. It would be yourself, Caleb Blood, Soldier Fortune, as we mentioned. Also, El Toro Loco's Mark List, and as of last weekend, Grave Digger's Brandon Vincent. So four out of the eight competitors would be from this tour, people that you've competed with all season long. Do you feel like that gives you a little bit of an advantage or perhaps a disadvantage?
Definitely an advantage because these competitors out here, every single time we get out on this track, it's 110%. I mean, we're bumping, we're running. I mean, everything out here is 110%. So no one's out here giving anything up easy. And the only way that you can get better is around with better people. So I have a huge motocross background. I believe that has benefited me definitely. So, I mean, having Brandon coming up and Mark Lewis and Kayla, they're the top competitors, and that's what I'm going after today.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Pirates Curse and Justin Hicks. Coming up next, let's hear from El Toro Loco's Mark Lewis.